so beautiful out right now, and I can hear all kinds of noises, but Lilo's being super loud, so you probably won't be able to hear him. Everywhere that you look in the sky right now, you'll see something. Out here. I don't turn around though without slipping on the ice. There it is. How beautiful is that? I mean, look, the moon in the eye. Oh, there. It's like it's all so interactive too. It scares me when I come out. They let you know they're there. All these people worried about what the government's gonna do. It's like, you stupid idiots. God is here right now. It's like, oh, I don't even know what to say. We're all talking about Agenda 21 and the fires and how mysterious they were. Well, no shit. You know, God is amazing. What we call God. I don't even know what to call it, you know? But anyway. I don't think it can burn stuff up and not leave a trace and save the plants around it. I mean, really. Nobody even thinks that it might be God, you know? They'll give credit to everyone else. And then the people that look up and just see chemtrails and they're like, oh my God, look at this crap. Are you fucking kidding me? You're calling the Almighty crap? Like, really? Oh, I mean, I don't get it. Look at this. It's so beautiful. So powerful. I mean, it's frightening, really. It's so beautiful and powerful that we just don't understand it. A great respect for it all. No, seriously. There. The colors are just amazing. Pinks and purple and blue and green and probably every color. Just try filming a sunset and mirroring it. You'll be shocked. And stop calling them evil demons. It's like, ugh. Maybe they never will. It's just, they're too brainwashed. Colors. Maybe just say hello. I don't know what to say. Like, just show me what you want me to see. I've learned so much in the past few days, even. Just observing. I'm so alone. Like, surrounded by people, but I feel like I'm entirely alone. Nobody even really wants to talk to me anymore. Thank you.